Have you seen this shot before?
You may have seen it a couple months ago when it went a little viral.
So I thought I'd explain a little bit more about how we pulled this shot off.
First, we had to get a piano, so our director grabbed one from Goodwill for like 50 bucks.
Somehow, the director and his girlfriend managed to lug that thing all by themselves from Goodwill into their garage, where we then removed the harp just to make it a little bit easier to transport. And then we lined the hammers with rubber bands so that the keys gave a little bit of feedback when I played them. Next, we made a little fake room with two walls, furnished it up, and then plopped it into a miniature pool. This allowed us to fill it up with water and make it look like there were waves splashing across the room. And then for this shot, where I'm completely underwater, we just took the whole set and plopped it in the big pool.